unfortunately we don't win, but I think it was a really good match for the team, and we play really well, and I think this is good for everybody, you know. Slask is coming back, we are playing really good, and I think this is good for everybody. I'm very happy that today I can make the debut, and working hard to look forward for next game.
So you made a draw today with Champion. Is it a good result for you?
No, I think it was we go to home a little bit frustrated, you know. I think we deserve the win. We made a fantastic game, and Legia had some chances, you know. We had as well some chances for scoring. We go a little bit disappointed, but the football is like this, you know. 1 second you are not focused, and they score, you know. So at the end of the day, it's 1 point, and we have to deal with that, you know. So.
You played close to Marco today. Legia players should make some mistakes because of that, you know. Flavio Marco,
it's the coach said that today we played together, and I was very happy, and we played together for a long time before, and we know each other very well, so it was a fantastic game for both today, and my brother scored. The team was playing well as well, and this is good for everybody. The important is the team, and we deserve to win today, but unfortunately it was not possible.
How do you feel on this position? Maybe you prefer a play on the left or right side?
No,
or it doesn't matter.
I feel very good in this position as well. Coach speak with me before the match, and I said to him I can play there, and I feel very comfortable, and I think today I could help the team well, you know. So unfortunately it was not a good result for us, but I think it was a very positive thing for the team, that everybody, the fans, showed the fans that they can come to stadium to see the match and support the team, because Slask is coming back, and I think this is a positive thing for us.
Thank you.